Mork calling Orson. Come in, Orson. Mork calling Orson. Come in, Orson.
Mork calling Orson.
Come in, you blimpship.
Here I am, Mork. What did you do this week? You built a monster?
No, sir. I made a friend.
If you made a friend, why are you so sad?
No, sir. I lost him.
Can't you make another?
No, sir. Well, I could, but I haven't got the heart for it.
What do you mean?
No, sir. You know, when you create someone and you nurture them, they grow. Now there comes a time when they have to lead their own life. Or die their own death.
And now your friend is gone forever?
Oh, no, sir. No. I'll always keep him right here. Until next week, sir.
A doctor's mission should be not just to prevent death, but also to improve the quality of life. That's why you treat a disease, you win, you lose. You treat a person, I guarantee you'll win, no matter what the outcome.
This girl you met, she isn't perfect either. But the question is whether or not you're perfect for each other. That's the whole deal.
Good morning, Vietnam!
Hey, this is not a test. This is rock and roll! Time to rock it from the Delta to the DMZ!
Back, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
Alright, don't fuck with me, Sean. Not you.
Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so sorry!
No matter what anybody tells you, words are not.